right here, when you finish the 8 turns, the strings are not organized. You're going to have the same order of the strings when you've done twice. That means you guys have to make 60 turns, and then you're going to get this order, all right? So instead of they make it this pattern is 8 turns, make it 60 if you want it. If not, you just go ahead and do it the same way I did it. So you might going to get a bit confused the first time because the first 8 turns, the strings didn't come out in this order. Gotta have it, write it down right here. So, but that's up to you. I just let you know that the first 8 turns, the strings not going to be organized, all right? That's all. Well, from here you can go again, either from top to bottom or from top to bottom. You know what I'm saying? If you want to count this one as 60, good. If not, count it as 8 turns, all right? That's up to you. Well, you guys can go from top to bottom, and see if you finish your bracelet. Well, thank you very much for watching my videos, and would you please not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate that so much.